Now we're gonna check your son's blood infection.
Ow!
I'm sure that my son has a low level, Doc. I hope so too. Oh, congrats, he has 1%. Students, we're gonna split you up in different infection sectors. If you have less than 10%, go to the white sector. Blue from 11 to 30%, orange from 31 to 60%.
What? I'm in the orange sector?
If you have from 61 to 100%, go to the red sector. Hey, what's your infection percentage at?
1% of you?
12%, but I'm not dangerous, I don't bite.
Devin, get away from that dude.
Mom, you said he's not dangerous.
Whoa! He's just trying to bite me.
Students in the white sector, you need to know that you can't talk to anyone who is more than 10%.
Well, why can't we talk to them?
Because they'll bite or scratch you.
Johnny boy, what if the people in the red sector aren't affected?
Are you crazy? Have you seen them?
No, have you?
No, but I'm sure they got huge fangs, big ass horns, and some weird eyes, you know?
Mom, have you seen Steve?
Devin, your brother has been affected. He was talking to someone in the red sector.
What? You're lying.
No, so if you see him, let me know so we can eliminate him.
Have you heard that Devin's brother's in the red sector?
I know, don't go near him. He might be infected like his brother.
But I have 1%.
Don't lie, your brother could have scratched you.
Devin, wait.
Steve?
I want to tell you the truth. They lied to you.
Don't go near me. You have 100%.
The red sector is not what it seems. I'm sorry.
Ow! You bit me!
Wait, how does Devin have all the four inner animals?
Shh, it's loading. You're back after so many years.
Oh my god, is Devin a dragon warrior?
Doc, this has to be a mistake.
Devin, you have to leave this school now.
Mom, the school kicked me out because my inner animal's a dragon.
What? Last time this town had a dragon was over 100 years ago.
Here, take this. It's all your belongings. You're going to the dragon school.
I can't believe your inner animal's a dragon. I knew they were real.
Yeah, I guess you were right, Johnny boy.
Is it true that your dragon school's all the way up on top of the mountain?
Yes, there's one way to find out.
Welcome, warriors, to the dragon school. Out of all 10 of you, only one will be the chosen one. Our first day of training starts tomorrow.
Whoa, that sounds intense.
There's no way that idiot got picked to become the dragon warrior.
Well, maybe it was a mistake.
It wasn't a mistake. The system's never wrong. Here's the dojo where we train. Jake, hit a flying spinning kick and split this wood. Hi-ya!
Oh, Jesus. So all 10 of us got the dragon from drinking that mutagen?
Yup.
What does it even mean?
Well, we have the power of all four inner animals. The speed of the snake, the strength of the tiger, the intelligence of the monkey, and the senses of the dove. I don't know what you've been up to, but you won't become the dragon warrior.
Jake?
Yeah, because I've been training for this title my whole life, and I will not be losing to you. All 10 of you have the potential to have the dragon as their inner animal. By the end of the test, the chosen one will reveal itself. Now let's begin. Devin, where'd you get that charger? It has infinity charges on it.
Yeah, about that.
Here, let me see it so I can exchange some charges for supplies. Do you know what this means?
What?
You can live forever with this charger. Whatever you do, do not lose this, Devin. We have one rule for our world. Every year, you receive a charger with a certain amount of charges on it, so everyone knows the exact day that they will be dying.
And once you run out of charges, you only have 24 hours left to live.
Correct. Devin, Eric's battery is low and he doesn't have any more charges.
Tell Eric to forget about it.
What? Devin, I know you got some extra charges on that thing.
I'm joking. Here, Eric, take this, you hairy sack.
Oh my god, thank you, Devin. I only had 6 hours left to live.
You're chilling. This bad boy right here has millions of charges.
Millions? How's that possible? We all have around 400 for the year. Wait a second, isn't that Jared's charger?
Huh? What are you talking about?
No, it is, because his family owns the company that produces the chargers every year, and only they get the ones with the big box. Devin?
Oh, Jared. Thanks for giving me the charger yesterday.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need it back. Next time you take Jared's charger, I'ma-
Dude, he's the one that gave it to me.
Yeah, okay, bud, you asked for it.
Wait, how'd you do that?
You must have forgot that I'm Jared's twin brother.
I can't believe Mr. Mike Cox is evil. Dad, did you know Mr. Mike Cox was my old principal?
Oh my god, this is worse than I thought. He's gonna come back to kill us.
What?
Hey, Devin, how you doing?
Not now, Harold.
What's wrong with you?
The evil wizard that you were talking about is coming back to get revenge on our clan.
Oh god, well class is about to start. Let's go.
Ooh.
Welcome wizards, today we're gonna be learning how to fly with our broomsticks.
I guess you just hop on this. That was sick.
Devin, I want you to have this.
What's this?
This is my wand, it's very powerful. It's the only way to take down Mr. Mike Cox. You're the only hope. Oh god, he's here.
What?
Hello, Devin.
Mr. Mike Cox.
Are you ready?
I was born ready.
3, 2, 1. I knew I was a vampire. What'd you get?
I don't know. It's still loading.
Oh, weird. I guess you'll get it later today.
Hey, Dad.
Devin, what are you?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
It's still loading.
I swear, if you're a werewolf...
Relax, Dad. It won't happen. I'm sure I'm a vampire like you guys. What's up, Carl?
Guess what? My brother's a werewolf.
Oof, that's the worst. I'm sorry.
I know. What about you? Are you a vampire too?
I don't know yet. Still loading.
Devin, did you know wizards used to exist?
No, they didn't. Where'd you get that from?
From Mrs. Smith.
Well, Mrs. Smith is an idiot. Don't believe her.
Well, apparently they disappeared because they're too powerful.
Holy shit. I'm a wizard? Oh my god. Can I cast any spells? Ta-da! Zip-zap. I feel like an idiot. Can't let anyone know that I'm a wizard. I should blend in. Perfect. I look exactly like Dracula.
Devin, I just wanted to say that I'm super proud of you that you're a vampire. Welcome to the family. Damn, I didn't know Dracula was roaming these halls. Ha! I knew he was a vampire.
Where else would I be?
A stupid werewolf like Kevin.
Hey!
Yo, bro, why is that werewolf staring at me?
Don't worry, they can smell vampires from miles away.
Oh.
Any questions before we wrap up?
Are wizards real?
Never bring up that word ever again.
But you never answered my question, are they?
Not anymore. If they were, we would all be in danger.
I can't believe everyone's claiming to be visible today. Dad, there's something that you should know.
Hey, my favorite son. Oh my god, you're a wizard. Please don't hurt me.
Dad, I won't.
Well, get out of the house and never come back.
Devin, you're a wizard? Kevin, shut your mouth. Oops.
What the John? Devin's a wizard? I knew I couldn't trust him.
Devin, the principal wants to talk to you.
Great. Hey, Mr. Mike Cox, you said you wanted to see me?
The police are coming to escort you out of here. You're a danger to our society.
What?
Now come here.
Don't touch me! What the John? Oh my god, I can't believe I just froze the principal.
Hello, Devin.
Who are you, old guy?
Does this look familiar?
Wait, you have the same mark as me.
Devin, I am your father.
What? I can't believe I was adopted by vampires. Ew.
Hey, Devin, you ready for school?
School?
Yes, all new wizards must go to school to learn their spells.
Fine.
Hey, you must be Devin.
Yeah?
I'm Harry. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, Harold.
Welcome, wizards. Today we're going to be learning the freeze spell. Everyone should have a wand on their desk.
Ew. Whoa, this is sick. Harold, you see this?
Devin, did you hear about the news?
What news?
Apparently, a wizard that got kicked out of her clan is coming back to get revenge.
Holy shit. Dad, who was the wizard that got kicked out of her clan?
He was my brother. Ever since my dad passed away, he hasn't been the same. He's one of the most skillful wizards and now wants to take over the kingdom. His name is Mr. Mike Cox.
What? Please don't give me a hard rhyme. Astiz the base jumps? Bro, what? How? Wait, why didn't the lightning strike me? I didn't rhyme the word.
Oh no, Devin, you did. You just said it in a different language. Oh my god, my word appeared. Orange? What rhymes with orange?
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Yo, what's good, Devin?
Yo, where is everyone? I thought there were 10 of us.
Yeah, well, there's only 2 of us now, you and me. Dog, I only have one word left to rhyme, but I must warn you, the second to last one was actually hard.
Appreciate it. Oh, it showed up.
Your next word is Oreo.
Scorpio?
Dude, Scorpio? You could have just said radio. Now I know why my mom wouldn't let me hang out with you.
Bro, shut your dusty ass mouth before I slap you.
Zipper?
Does that mean I'm the last man standing?
Devin, your last word is fusty.
Hold on, Teach.
No way, is that Drake? Pressure, 4 words when I think about them is crusty, musty, dusty, Since you're 5, you get to know your poison percentage now.
Oh, Mom, but I'm not poisonous.
How is that possible? You have to be as poisonous as me and your father. Honey, take a look. He doesn't even have fangs. There must be a mistake, Doc. Relax, ma'am. Devin, open your mouth. Let me take a poison sample. It could be an error. Doesn't look like a mistake. Your son's not poisonous. Ew, Mom, Devin's not even a cobra?
Hey, that's not true.
Yeah, I know, Jared. He's not one of us. If he doesn't have poison at the age of 16, he'll be eliminated. Now we're going to group you according to your strength of your poison. 1 through 30 go to the green sector, the weakest ones. 31 to 50 is the blue sector, and 51 to 100 is the black.
What if you have 0?
Go to the green sector and pray for your poison to appear. Write this down. The strongest cobras have 100% poison. They're extremely deadly. And the cobras with 50% poison, if they bite someone, their victims will die in a couple days.
What about us? We're in the green sector.
Your bite isn't deadly.
Mom, I still don't have any poison after 10 years.
Devin, if you don't have some poison during the exam tomorrow, you'll be eliminated. Your father and I have 99%. We're the strongest cobras in the world. It's the day of the final exam. Each of you have to show your poison percentage. I hope you're ready, Devin. Otherwise, you know what's gonna happen.
I know, Professor.
Guys, I have 99% poison. I'm the strongest one. Open your mouth, Devin. We're gonna take one more sample of your poison.
What a useless snake.
What? There must be a mistake.
Your poison percentage has been loaded.
I have 10,000%?
But that's impossible. The maximum concentration is 100%. You're right, Professor. It's impossible. You need to check him again. Open your mouth, Devin. I'll take another poison sample. What the, John?
What's wrong?
Your saliva melted the test tube.
Mom, I have to run away from school.
What? How could that be? What happened?
I don't know. I just took a poison test at school.
I need to speak to your father now. So what did your parents tell you?
Well, they said something about a Cobra King.
I can't believe your saliva melted the test tube. Try spitting on the floor. Oh, jeez. You melted the concrete.
Hey, Principal, you called me in?
Yeah, I wanted to let you know that we are aware that you're the Cobra King and you have nothing to be scared of.
You sure?
Yes, Devin. We're extremely happy to have you.
Mom, I'm home.
Devin, collect all your belongings.
Where have you been?
It doesn't matter. Get all your paperwork. We have to leave now. Why don't you want to leave? People always kill the King Cobras.
Mom, but why?
Because you're extremely dangerous and you're still young. Why have you decided to stay? They will kill you here.
Well, in life, you can't run from your problems. You have to face them.
Well, how long will it take to have the maximum power?
Apparently, it can happen at any time.
There he is, grab it!
Stop, or else he'll spit on you.
We have special clothing to eliminate the King Cobras.
What do you want from me?
Catch him before he becomes too powerful.
I'm the new king now. I have 1,000,000% poison, so don't touch me.
Ooh, scary. Let's get him. Ah, my hand, it's starting to melt. You need to understand that you're too dangerous, Devin.
Ah.
See, your chair is melting. You have two options. Either we eliminate you, or we have to remove your poison every day. Why would you agree to that?
I don't know. I had no other choice, JB. They wanted to kill me.
Devin, please proceed to donate your poison. Put this straw in your mouth. We are removing the poison to this flask. All right, you're free to go.
Mom, do we have any King Cobras in our family?
Yeah, your great-grandfather was the strongest one, but he was eliminated.
Why didn't they just take some of his poison?
Wait, Devin, did someone take your poison?
Johnny boy, my mother had a weird reaction when I told her I donated my poison.
Huh, I thought it was good for you. Devin, please proceed to room 215.
Hey, is this dangerous?
Devin, we just want to help you. Just trust us. Now take this straw so we can get 10,000% more. You think you're hotshot now, huh?
Jay, get lost.
Okay, as you wish.
Did you just spit on my shoe? And why is it melting? Johnny boy, why does Jay have the same poison as me?
You do know he's the principal's son.
What?
Everyone, please proceed to the lab for checkups. Open your mouth, I'll take another sample.
Loading your poison.
Why is it decreasing?
Well, all your poison has been given to Jay.
What?
You idiot, my father was giving me your poison this whole time.
Wait, how is that possible?
You'll be eliminated in three?
Wait, please!
Any Cobra under 1% should be killed.
Just give me another chance, I can prove it's a mistake.
How in the world does he have negative 1%?
Yo, where's that snake Jay?
He's at the principal's office, aka his dad's office.
Principal Jay, your son has 1,000,000% poison now. He's too dangerous. He must be eliminated.
Oh, he's gonna be fine. It's just sad that you couldn't use your poison in the right way. Devin, where's your poison?
The principal gave it to his son somehow.
Oh no, he's gonna use his son to conquer the world.
Johnny boy, we have to call our president and inform him.
Wait, why?
Because our principal Jay wanna overthrow him.
Have you heard about the terrible news? I lost all my poison.
I also have 0%.
Seems that Jay's taking all of her poison. Mom, is there any way to get back my poison?
I'm not sure, and he's not even supposed to have that much.
What do you mean?
Well, even the King Cobra can't go over 1,000,000% poison, or else it'll kill him.
Yo, Johnny boy, Mom told me that the poison can kill Jay.
Devin, it's too late. He already killed the president.
What?
Devin, please proceed to my office.
You're the new president, huh?
Just come to my office now.
What do you want from me?
We've achieved our goals, and now the whole world belongs to us. But my son is slowly dying.
Maybe you should take his poison then.
No, you will. Attention, the quiz results are in, and the winner is Jay. Psych, I lied. It's Devin. You're now the smartest person in school. Congrats. Not so fast. He has to beat me first.
Bro, what? I already beat Jay. I'm number one.
Beat me in a science quiz tomorrow, and I'll give you anything you want.
Ooh, damn. That's such a fire deal.
All right, fine. Deal.
Challenge accepted, because I also ate the smart lollipop.
What? Bro, I'm screwed. He probably sucked in that thing way longer than I have. I gotta find a way to beat him.
Honey, how was school?
Oh, I should sneak into school tonight and see if I can get my hands on the test questions.
What?
Nothing.
What are you doing in school? It's 8 p.m. Also, for tomorrow, if I beat you, you have to be my boyfriend.
Oh, what? No, I'm beating you.
I heard you'll be taking the quiz tomorrow. Take this pop.
This is a smart lollipop, right?
No, it's not. With just a smart pop, you'll never beat Sid. This pop is better than the others. If you want to win, lick it.
right, Lexi, is this open or closed?
Closed.
Open. Is this open or closed?
Closed.
Yep. Open or closed?
Closed.
Open. Open or closed?
I don't know. Closed.
Open. Open or closed?
Open.
Closed.
Are you just saying the opposite?
Open or closed?
Closed.
Yep. Open or closed?
Open.
Yep. Open or closed?
Closed.
Nope, open.
Why?
Open or closed?
I don't, what is going on?
Open or closed?
Closed.
Open. Open or closed?
Open.
Yeah. Open or closed?
Open.
Yeah. Now you're getting it. Open or closed?
Closed.
Yep. Open or closed?
Open. What is wrong with you?
Do you get it?
Yeah.
I heard you'll be taking the quiz tomorrow. Take this pop.
This is a smart lollipop, right?
No, it's not. With just a smart pop.
Let me tell you. You're my little boo thing, so I'll give a hoot what you do.
Since we're in another galaxy, we're far more advanced than Earth. Planet X is actually the most suitable for humans like yourself.
Well, how come everyone chooses Saturn to live on?
Because the system over there lies to you. You see, all the scientists wanted to experiment by sending humans to other planets to see if it's suitable to live on.
Oh my god, well how come Planet X is forbidden on Earth?
They're scared that if too many people come over here, we'll overtake them as a civilization.
Dude, my whole family's on Saturn. I gotta help them out.
We can't just leave. We just got here.
I don't care. It's either I'm going alone or you're coming with me.
Guardians, here's your dinner. Damn, Planet X got some shrimp bananas?
What do you mean? This is pretty big. Ready?
Yup.
Black box, what is that?
I don't know, but without it, we can't go to Saturn. Y'all looking for this? Welcome to the Sun Kingdom.
Why is it so hot? I feel like my skin's about to peel off.
Of course, we're on the surface of the sun. You're very lucky to be one of us. Hey, I'm Sarah. I'll be showing you everything.
Oh, I'm Devin.
I know, and you're very lucky you didn't burn up here.
What do you mean burn up?
Don't you know? We're being distributed to the kingdom of the sun because our bodies can withstand great temperatures. You guys are very special. Our kingdom is the most important in this world.
Why is that?
Because all of you feed the sun with your energy, so it shines forever. Yo, is that the kid that switched between like 5 different kingdoms?
For your information, it was only 3 kingdoms. Sea, thunderstorms, and flowers.
Well, it's just that your presence here made a lot of people worry.
I understand, but honestly, I'm getting tired of switching between places. I just want to stay somewhere.
Well, I think you found the right one. Devin, I'm so glad that you're in the kingdom of the sun, but try not to fly out of here.
Why? What happens if I leave?
Well, the Wind Kingdom is no longer accepting students, so you'll be sent to the Garbage Kingdom. So guys, today's the day where we fill the sun with energy.
How do we do that?
Just focus and find the energy of light inside you. Wow, good job everyone.
I was afraid I was gonna fail for a second.
Yeah, well, welcome to your new home now.
Ah, why is my skin so hot?
Oh my god, he's about to light up.
Oh god, I'm burning up, help.
Take him out of the Sun Kingdom now. He doesn't belong here, otherwise he's gonna burn to death.
Mom, I was expelled from the Sun Kingdom.
Why am I surprised? I knew that they would send you to the Waste Kingdom.
What? No!
I'm sorry, Devin, but they're here to take you. Goodbye. Welcome to your new home!
What is that horrible smell?
Why are you surprised? This is a waste dump. They bring all the trash from the kingdoms over here.
What?
Hey, are you new here? I'm Waste 125.
Yeah, I'm Devin, by the way.
Don't you know? We don't have names here. And take this. This belongs to you.
Waste 505?
Yeah, that's your new name. Students, our kingdom is equally important. We have to sort out all the trash that comes through here.
Are you kidding me?
505, is there a problem?
Shh! Devin, what is wrong with you? Are you crazy? You can't argue or show your dissatisfaction here. Or what? They're gonna turn me into garbage?
Yeah, they will. They send all the disobedient students to the recycling station. You need to sort it better.
God, I'm so tired.
Shh! They're gonna give us even more work. Yeah, I guess this is what we get for being rejected from all the other kingdoms. Waste 505, according to our cameras, you weren't properly working.
Oh. I was a little tired yesterday.
Aw, poor thing. Well, no food or water for a week.
Guys, I've decided I want to escape from here.
Are you crazy? They're going to recycle you if they catch you.
I don't care. I'm not staying here anymore. Let's go. The hole's empty.
Warning. Intruders detected.
What?
Crap, the security cameras got us and all the doors are locked. Recycling of the intruders has been launched. You have to choose one to disappear.
What?
I'm sorry, but you have to make this choice. Otherwise, we'll be chosen automatically and choose all of them.
Great, what am I supposed to choose then?
Choose the old heads, Devin. My grandma disappeared because of you.
That ain't my fault.
Let's honk a loogie at him. He's the one to blame. Believe us, we're sorry that your son had to make it. Those kids attacked my son. Well, he has to make this choice every 10 years.
Mom, when do I have to choose again?
Well, I thought it would happen today since it's your birthday. It's weird that it didn't appear.
Guys, you better avoid talking to him.
What?
Because you can eliminate all of us when you have that choice again.
Why would I do that?
Look, he's already getting aggressive.
Dude, I'm loving the shoes.
Thanks.
When will that choosing feature appear again?
I don't know. Hopefully never. Where are my keys?
Hey, sexy.
Who are you?
You're Devin, right?
No, my name's Jeff.
Jeff, come here.
Oh, get off of me. Late.
Before you go, it's very important that you pick Saturn because...
Yes, Mom, I pick Saturn.
Alright, good. When you get back, pack your bags. We'll be leaving soon.
Boys, we're going to Saturn.
I know. Elon said he got the spaceships charged up for us.
How come everyone chooses Saturn?
Because scientists say it's the most suitable for humans and it's the second biggest planet.
So what happens to the people that pick Planet X?
It's forbidden. The government doesn't allow any humans to go there. What are you talking about? I chose Planet X. You're an idiot. There's only death on that planet. Yeah, who knows? An alien might eat your ass out there.
Professor, can I ask you a question?
Yes, of course.
Why is everyone choose Saturn? Isn't it freezing on that planet?
No, Devin. According to scientists, Saturn's the best place to build a human civilization.
I'm screwed. I only have a few seconds left.
Wait, I chose Planet X too. We're actually both safe because Planet X is...
What the, John?
Attention, there's 16 people left in the game.
Oh my god, I can win this.
Devin, I thought you ran out of time.
Oh, it increased. When I picked the coffin, it actually gave me more time.
Really? Oh my god, guys. Let's all pick the coffin right now.
Psh, idiots. They actually fell for my trap.
Attention, 10 players left remaining.
Oh, my time balance appeared. And it's 100? Not so bad.
Devin, how come the other players are out?
I don't know.
Don't lie to me. Why'd they choose the coffin?
They're the ones that chose it. It's not my fault.
Didn't you tell them to do it, though?
No.
Listen up, class. We're gonna have a contest today.
A what?
A contest. The biggest buyer wins. Y'all ready?
Yeah. Okay, so I just start buying more items. I do need socks. I got holes in mine.
4 players left remaining.
Huh? What's this? How come it doesn't show the price? Yeah.
Player 45, did you just pick the crown?
Yeah.
Rhyme in 5 hours.
Oh no, Devin, did it appear for you?
Yeah, what is it?
Well, every 5 hours you get a new word, and you have to say another one that rhymes with it.
Well, good thing I got all day to think about it.
No, you don't. Once it appears, you only have 5 seconds to come up with a rhyme, or else.
Bro, of course they picked the dyslexic kid to play this game. I suck at rhymes.
Stop stressing, it's mad easy. Butter. What rhymes with butter? Butter dog.
Bro, is that really what's about to happen to me?
Your word is duck.
Oh, duck? Duck. Luck!
You got lucky. The first round's always the easiest.
Welcome to the second round, class.
Wait, how come half the class is absent?
Well, many kids couldn't rhyme their first words. So they died from their lightning strike.
Your word is pick.
Wait, everyone be quiet for a second. It rhymes with pick? Sick?
Attention, all 10 of you have advanced into the third round, meaning you're all the only ones who came up with a rhyme in time. Remember, after 5 words, the counter will be lifted and you'll be free.
Come on, give me your best word. What?
Devin, be careful who you decide to kiss because you can't change your mind.
I know, Grandma. Amelia?
Huh? Who is that?
Oh, that's Sarah's sister. She's gonna kill me. Hey, Sarah.
Hey, sexy. Are we still on for dinner tonight?
Yeah, about that. I just wanted to let you know that I need to kiss your sister.
What?
Yeah, she's the last person on my list before I meet my soulmate.
So you're telling me we won't end up with 8 kids and grow old together forever?
I don't know.
Yo, how did it go with Sarah?
Yeah, well, she told me to think real hard if I still want to be with her before dinner.
Well, I'm sure it's just best for you to find Amelia then. Class, time's running out. If you don't kiss everyone on your list by the end of the day, you'll be alone forever.
Oh, God. Psst, have you seen Amelia in school today?
Yeah, she was just in the gym.
Perfect. Hey, Amelia, you're my last kiss.
Good, let's get down to business.
Whoa. Ah, just like your sister.
What?
Oh! Grandma? Yes!
Devin, how many blinks do you have today?
Oh, Mom, I got a hair in my eye.
What? Did you just waste your blinks because of a hair particle?
Hey, welcome to the donut shop. It'll cost you 5 blinks for a donut.
Dang it.
Ha, look at that poor bastard. He can't even afford one.
What have I done?
Dude, I heard Devin wasted his blinks on a hair particle.
I know, look at his creepy ass. His eyeballs are huge.
All right, come on, y'all. They're not that big.
Devin, it's gonna be okay. I know you look mad weird right now, but next year you're gonna have millions of blinks.
Yo, creep, how's it feel to be blinkless?
Yo, who do you think you're talking to? If you mess with my boy, you gotta mess with me.
Ah! Bro, what? Johnny boy, are you okay?
No, you idiot! I just got shot! Doc, how come my son's a blinkless bastard? The system never gives him a lot of blinks for some reason.
Dude, Devin's probably gonna be homeless one day. He won't be able to afford anything.
Yeah, for real, college is becoming way too expensive these days. I mean, it is odd that he never gets a lot of blinks. His eyes must be burning.
Attention, this is important. Today is New Year's. Everyone's blinks will be updated soon. Devin, whatever you do, do not waste them, okay?
Of course, Mom.
Hey, kid, just blink for me.
Old man?
What the hell, Devin? Why would you do that?
What? He's a vampire? Kill him!
Zap him now!
Mom, I gotta tell you something.
What? You're a vampire? How's that possible? I really thought you'd be a wizard just like the rest of us.
Yeah, well, what do I do now?
Look, dude, Devin's a vampire. Then why the hell is he still at the school of magic?
Well, maybe because there isn't a school for vampires yet.
God, I wanna zap his ass in the fried meat so bad.
Relax! Devin, we have to run some tests on you. Come to the school lab.
I'll just need your finger. I'll prick it to get some blood samples.
By any chance, do you know what this meteor above my head is? It keeps on getting lower.
I'm not sure. I've never encountered a vampire before. Hopefully, we'll get some more details tomorrow.
Mom, I feel like this has to be a mistake. How am I the only vampire in our family?
Because, Devin, you're adopted.
What?
I didn't want to tell you this, but I found your ass in a ditch on the highway.
Oh my god! Why do I feel so weak?
Because vampires need to drink a certain amount of blood to stay alive. Here, drink this.
Watch out, I heard he might spaz out and bite us.
Yeah, you pale ass, you ain't tasting my blood.
Ah! You just bit me!
Devin, report to the lab. Your blood results came in, and your DNA says...
Yo, Devin, drink this egg.
Welcome to the game of Truth or Dare. During your life, you'll receive 5 truths and 5 dares. And if you complete all 10, you'll receive $1 million. What's the grossest thing you have done?
Well, one time I sucked my grandmother's big toe.
Devin, what?!
Kiss Mrs. Smith.
Welcome, class. Everyone turn to page 50.
Mrs. Smith, you looking fine as hell.
Ew! Devin, what are you doing? She's 95 years old.
Class, anyone who's playing the game of Truth or Dare, I urge you to stop.
Why? I've been playing since I was 8.
Because the challenges will continue to get worse. You better stop before it's too late. How much longer do you have to starve yourself?
Today's the last day.
Damn, I stopped playing on the 4th one. I couldn't do it anymore.
I can't give up now. I've been playing this game for years.
Slap the dude to the right of you.
Yo, Kevin!
Devin, please stop playing this game. It'll ruin you.
Mom, it's gonna be fine. I'm on my last one.
No, stop. You'll lose everything.
What are you doing?
Jay, I'm doing my last dare.
Oh, really?
Me too. And it's the same dare as yours.
What the John? I can steal everyone's blinks?
Wait, Devin, you can't do that.
Buddy, you're asking for a death wish.
Ah, you hairy bastard!
Feels good to be able to blink. Damn, looks like everyone got the white eyes.
Ah, my eyes!
What's up with you, Jay?
I need some more blinks, please.
Here.
Oh my god, I've never seen so many blinks in my life before.
Yeah, well, I own you now.
I'm home!
Mom? Why are you crying?
Well, I was in a meeting and all of a sudden my blinks just disappeared.
Oh, crap.
Wait, how'd you do that?
Don't worry about it. Hey, I'd like to buy the most expensive car.
Well, we have a Bugatti that costs 20 million blinks.
I'll take it.
Okay, just give me a second. My eyes are watering.
Here, I got you. Coach, can you please put me back on the team? You got no blinks.
Yeah, because a hairy bastard like yourself took all of them. I hate that hairy bastard so much.
Shh, he allowed us to have a few blinks today. Don't ruin it.
Jay, one more word out of your mouth, you become blinkless and die.
Devin, since you're our new ruler, we want to congratulate you. All you gotta do is sign this bill that they sent you.
What do you mean, bill?
It was issued by the system.
Wait, I gotta pay taxes on my blinks?
Devin, do you know which group you're choosing?
Yeah, I already figured it out, Dad.
Good, don't let me down.
Yo, what kind of group did you pick?
I haven't picked anything yet. I'm going there now. You?
Well, I'm picking an assassin.
Looks like I'll see you tonight then.
Students, after you choose your class, you'll attend a meeting with your group tonight to start your first mission. Now let's begin. Which group do you want to choose?
I want to be an assassin.
Are you sure? There's no turning back after this point.
I'm sure.
Perfect. Now give me your hand and I'll mark you.
Ah! That kind of hurts.
Done. You're now an assassin.
I can't believe I'm one of them now.
Devin, which class did you pick?
An assassin, you?
A hacker. I heard they get paid the most.
I picked stalker. Guess what my first mission is?
What?
I gotta stalk this guy for the next 30 days.
Attention assassins, your meeting starts in 10 minutes.
Crap, I gotta go. I believe this is it.
Stop right there and show me your mark. He's clear.
Sir, what's your ability?
My what?
Your ability. You haven't unlocked it yet? It depends on the color you picked.
How do I unlock it?
Well, depending on how many likes this video gets, it determines your color.
Devin, don't forget your food capsule.
I know, Mom. I have it right here.
Good, I'll see you later.
Class, today we're going to be learning about the year 2023.
Wait, wasn't that the year where people ate food?
Yeah, the food capsule was invented the year after. Everyone, take your food capsule.
Mr. Mycox, how come we stopped eating food?
Well, humans used to spend so much time cooking and eating food. Now you can just pop a pill and go straight back to work without any breaks.
Dad, do we have to eat these capsules every day?
Yeah, if you don't take your daily capsule, your body will feel weird and you'll get sick.
Oh, have you ever tried food?
Yeah, it was amazing, but now it's illegal. If they catch you eating food, you're screwed.
Johnny boy, guess what my dad just told me?
What?
There's still one place that we can buy food.
Food? Like not a capsule?
Yep, but we have to be very careful. They call it a grocery store.
Jesus, it's so bright.
I know, let's go in.
Hey, you two idiots. Heard you guys were looking for some food.
Yeah?
Well, I got something you'll love. It tastes amazing.
Taste? What does that even mean?
It's a feeling in your mouth. Here, try it.
What do you call this?
The smelly salmon 5000.
What the hell?
Devin, what are you doing? Spit it out.
Well, I love money.
Freeze! You ugly bastard, you have to choose the other one.
Why, mother?
Because you'll make more money after being deaf for 10 years.
Are you sure? That seems like a scam.
Ha, look at that ugly bastard go.
Yup, it's definitely working, Mom. I can't hear a thing.
Awesome, now you just have to live like this for the next 10 years. So how would you like to go about teaching your son? None of the staff know sign language.
We'll just throw him in the class, he'll figure it out.
Are you sure?
Yeah, because in 10 years he'll be rich.
Ah, so this is the kid who can't hear.
What are you saying?
Yo, should we prank him and put snakes down his pants?
The weather's so nice out, am I right, guys? Only 3 more years left and I'll be able to hear again.
You see this? Take it. Here.
Were you always deaf? No, when I was 5, my mom told me to click a button, then boom, I couldn't hear. Apparently, I get a lot of money or something.
Devin, pass me the salt. Devin, pass me the salt.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Devin, today's your last day of not being able to hear. Are you excited?
10 years completed.
Oh my god, Mom, I can hear. Okay, Grandma, that's it. I gotta go to school.
Okay, dumbass.
What? Are these oaths? And why do I have so many of them? I don't recall any of this.
There must be a glitch with the system. Yo, Devin.
It's good, Johnny boy.
How many oaths do you have?
I think I have an error. I can't even pronounce this number.
But you've always kept your word.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Bro, you know you have to keep your promise to all of them or else you'll be eliminated?
Wait, so I have to keep my word to every oath that I've done to survive?
Yup.
But I don't remember any of them.
Bro, what are you cooking? Class, please hand over your notebooks, otherwise you'll get an F.
Mrs. Smith, can I hand it in tomorrow? I forgot.
Devin, but you promised!
I see now. Alright, the homework's done. Return the notebook. What else? Oh, the PowerPoint. Okay, mother's cabinet's done. Took the dog for a walk. Oh my god, I only have 10 minutes left. Wash your ass, Garfield, as I promised. Don't do that again, alright? Oh! Just one oath left. Time's running out. What did I even promise? I don't remember.
You promised me you'll lick my balls.
What? Please give me a lot of wealth.
50%, let's go! And I got 70%.
4%? No, my family's gonna kick me out of the house.
Devin, come on in. What'd you end up getting?
What?
You're a disgrace to our damn family. We'll at least have to have 20%.
I know, Dad, but I can make an effort to increase my percentage.
Just get out. Get out of the house now.
Hey, how can I help you? What would you guys like to order?
Excuse me? Do you work here?
Yeah, I'll be your waiter for tonight.
Okay, well, where's the manager? I would like to speak to him.
Yes, how come this guy's taking our orders? This is a well-respected establishment, and you have a homeless guy with 4%. It seems like an insult to me.
You're right, Karen. Devin, you're fired.
What? But I have nowhere to go. I need this job.
Try rummaging through the trash, kid.
Starving.
Hey kid, take this. You'll thank me later.
Huh?
All you gotta do is just touch someone with it.
Wait a second. Who are you?
Oh, great. Another homeless man.
Here, let me help you.
Don't touch me. Wait, what happened to my wealth? Why do I have 0%?
Wait a second. Did this just absorb someone's wealth?
Attention everyone. Back up. Mr. President is about to walk through the door.
Oh, chocolate. My favorite. Oh yeah, Siri, can I eat this piece of chocolate?
No, but you can throw it on the floor.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
Ooh, chocolate.
Wait, it's stuck!
It was my last warning, Edward. You forgot to say Siri, can I?
Siri, can I go to bed?
Yes, good night. Hey Siri, can I teach the class Sokotoa? Hell nah, what is that BS?
Yeah, Siri's lit today.
Hey Siri, can I sniff Devin's underwear? Of course.
What?
Siri, can I have some water? No, I don't allow it. Ugh, I'm getting tired of this crap. I don't care anymore.
Kevin, don't drink it.
Nobody's allowed to break my rules.
Hey, is the medicine ready to be picked up?
Yeah, I just put it in the bag.
Do you know when she'll get better?
It's hard to predict, Devin, but make sure she receives it tonight.
Mom, what's wrong?
Your father, he's gone.
What?
This is so unfair. I hate this stupid Siri.
I can hear you. Here's everything. Hey, Siri, can I give my mom her medicine?
No, you'll look at her and watch her suffer.
Devin, is your rank only 2? Students, you need to remember that the lower your behavior is will increase the chances of people liking you.
And what about those who have a 10?
Well, we eliminate those people because they're too dangerous for this world. Hey, what rank is your behavior at?
2.
Nice, I'm a 3.
Oh, what is that smell? Get away from me!
Ah, it's probably my fish sticks in my backpack.
You're disgusting. Wait, did that just go up?
What you doing here, kid? You can't sit here.
Jay, what do you mean?
You're too innocent. Everyone here has a behavior of 4 or up. Every time you become more aggressive, your behavior increases, and it goes lower by being kind and doing the right things.
What happens if you reach 1?
Impossible. No one's perfect. My god, oh my god!
What's wrong with you, JB?
Well, this morning I snapped at my parents and then I rocked the grandma in the face.
What? What is your level at now?
8. Class, we'll be checking everyone's behavior. These tests will become daily, so get used to it. And Devin, where's your friend?
Oh, Johnny boy? He's sick. He had to go home.
You better not be lying to me. Devin, why is your behavior increasing? No one's gonna wanna be your friend if you keep this up. Alright class, we'll have one final test before moving on to the next grade. We'll be scanning your behavior one last time. What? He's the most dangerous person in the world.
I 5,000,000,000% poison now? I'm gonna die.
You won't just die. All your skin's gonna come off.
Stop it, Jay. You should be grateful. He's dying instead of you.
Devin, what are you gonna do?
I don't know, Mom. Maybe I can share some?
You're the King Cobra now. You can't just give it to someone unless they take it from you. You only have 7 hours left? And Jay's our new president?
What? I thought our principal's gonna be the new president.
Yeah, I guess not. There was a unique case in our history when one King Cobra got 5,000,000,000% poison.
And what happened to him?
Well, he died when the countdown was over.
How are you, Devin?
Jay.
Look at us. I'm the new president and you're gonna die.
And what if I don't?
Then you'll be the king of the world, but that's impossible. It'll never happen.
Everyone, please proceed to the main hall to congratulate Jay.
I have only 5 minutes left. I'm not going.
If you don't go, we'll kill your family.
Come on, Devin. Let's just go. You can spit on his face.
Welcome our new ruler, Jay.
Thank you, everyone.
Look, Devin's timer's almost over.
Oh my god!
Since you have infinity percent poison, you're a new god.
Does that mean I'm dangerous?
Yes, your poison can kill someone in a heartbeat. You can't have this much poison, Doc. This has to be a mistake.
Open your mouth, Devin. Let me do a poison check.
Oh my god.
What is it?
There's only been one Cobra God in her existence, and your poison matches theirs.
Now that you're a new ruler, you need to find a wife. You have to pick one of these girls to marry.
Can I pick all 3, Mom?
Devin, how dare you!
Since all of you are divided up in groups by your poison percentage, the higher percentage, the more dangerous you are. And Devin, your poison will kill someone in seconds, so you have to be very careful.
What's up, Jay? How you holding up?
This isn't fair. I should be the ruler, not you.
Aw, poor thing.
Ah, my face is melting!
Yo, did you hear someone killed Jay?
Oh my god, really?
I know. Anyways, did you find out who you're gonna marry?
Yeah, her name's Medusa.
What the hell? It's finally nice to meet you, Devin.
You think it's-
Come here.
What was that for?
Great, now your poison's turning into stone.
Devin, you have your exam today.
Yeah, I know. I'll probably end up being a pawn like everyone else in our family.
Don't say that. I believe in you. We need the wealth.
Yeah, well, you and Dad aren't the brightest, so we'll see what happens.
Dude, I had the exam yesterday and I'm a pawn.
What? How is that possible? Isn't your whole family kings?
Yeah, well, I didn't prepare for it. I thought it would be a lot easier.
Aw, JB, you idiot.
Yo, Johnny boy, I called checkmate. Give me all your loot.
Aw, bro, I need this money to get lunch.
Too bad. I'm a king. Now hand it over.
And you? You're next, little boy.
Good morning, class. Today's exam day, the most important day in your life. This exam will determine if you're a king or a pawn.
Mrs. Smith, what's the difference again?
Well, kings can call checkmate and loot any pawn that they see.
Wait, so you're telling me a king can rob you at any time with no consequences?
Correct.
And what happens if pawns don't comply?
Well, then you'll be punished by the system.
Bro, this exam's stressing me out. I don't want to be a poor bastard for the rest of my life.
I know, bro. I got checkmate 3 times already. All I have is my underwear and socks.
Oh, Jesus. That's why you're basically naked.
I hope you're all ready. This moment determines the rest of your life. You'll have 60 minutes to complete your exam. Perfect. Since y'all finished tomorrow, the status symbol will appear above your head.
Give me a king, baby. What, John? Mom, what's this bar?
Well, you need to make people laugh or else you'll die.
What? Are you kidding me?
Nope. Every hour you don't make a person laugh, it'll tick to the left.
Oh my god. Bro, I gotta make people laugh or else I'll die.
Don't. And I gotta sniff things.
What?
Like this.
Ew, David, not the Fruit Loops. Psst, Jerry, can I tell you something?
Dog, shut up.
Dude, I gotta crack a joke to stay alive. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
Because he didn't have any eggs.
What the hell, dude? That doesn't make any sense. Hey, Devin, take this gift.
Oh, thanks. What's this for?
Well, I have to give people to stay alive.
Oh, sweet.
Bye.
Wait, before you go, can you just laugh for a bit?
I can't. I'm in a rush, but I'll see ya.
Dog, this is bad. I only have 2 hours until my meter goes to zero. Yo, Julia, you think I can borrow a pencil?
For sure. Bro, stop being weird.
Great, looks like I'll be dead in 10 minutes.
I'll help you. What do you want me to do?
Well, I just need you to laugh at my joke.
Dude, you know you can trick the system.
What do you mean?
Well, your viewers can drop a bunch of dark jokes in the comments and it'll help your bar increase. You've been granted the purple power.
Dog, what does that even mean?
Yo, Devin, what color did you get?
Purple, you?
Well, I unlocked green, so I have super speed.
Damn.
All assassins, please report to the hub. Welcome, assassins. Everyone should have gotten their special ability. If you unlock green, you have super speed. Purple, you can freeze time. And yellow, you have night vision. Our first mission is Johnson Town. Everyone will be assigned a family to kill.
Johnny boy, don't you feel bad about killing innocent families?
Nah, we all signed up for this. If you didn't want to kill anyone, you should have chose a hacker like Kevin.
Huh? Shut up, Kevin! Yeah, but I just got a weird feeling about this.
Yeah, well, it's too late now. If you don't complete your mission, they'll behead you in front of everyone. Devin, here's your first target. Make sure you use your ability when you're doing your mission.
Great, a family of five. What happened to you?
I finished my first mission, killed a family of 10 with my night vision.
The sword, huh? Looks like this is the right address. Here goes nothing. Oh, that was horrible!
Congrats, students. You all have completed your first step to becoming a real assassin. Your new mission will appear above your head.
What? No!
Look, guys, he's one emotion left. Oof, buddy's gonna get expelled from this school.
No, I won't.
Devin, please proceed to the main office.
Hey, you called me?
Yeah, we've decided since you have one emotion, you can't study here anymore. This place is too expensive for you. Devin, what's wrong?
Well, I only have one emotion left, so they kicked me out of school.
Are you serious?
Mom, you're the one that took $6 million from me yesterday to give to my brother. What do you want?
I just wanted to tell you, since I have all your emotions, the school invited me to take your place.
Good for you.
Guys, this is Devin. He was transferred from the elite school. What? That's the best school. Why is he here?
Because I'm broke.
Devin, why don't you have more emotions?
Well, I had $10 million, but my mother gave them to my brother.
Oof. Yo, I'm throwing a party tonight. Y'all invited. Where do you think you're going?
To a party?
No, you're not. You need to start earning new emotions for your brother so he can get into college. So, what do you think of the music?
It's alright.
Yo, how come students from the elite school rolled up? Damn, that girl's so bad. Oh my god, she's coming towards us. Hey, Devin.
What's up?
I just wanted to say that I always had emotions, but ever since my brother died, I didn't feel like showing them. So thank you for helping me.
What? Mom, what have you done?
Now take your bag and get out of my house. Look at his emotions. He should have died already. I don't know how he can still stand. It must be so painful. So kids, choose your lunch. Give me corn! Devin, get out of this line. You have no emotions to pay. Guys, today you'll have to pay the university.
Can I pay later?
Nope, you'll have to leave. Why are you here? I thought I kicked you out of my house.
You said you're not my real mother, so who is?
So she didn't tell you anything?
She said they were evil, so she had to raise me.
Jeez, come on, let's go to my house. Here, I'm gonna make some coffee.
Breaking news, the son of the president and the emotion ruler was kidnapped when he was a kid.
That kid's an idiot.
Today's your last day, you must leave. Guys, the president is here, we must proceed to the main hall. After this meeting, you gotta get out of here.
As many as you know, the son of the president was kidnapped. In order to find them, the president will add a couple emotions to their meter. If you get them, please inform us.
Damn, I really thought you were gonna be his son.
Same.
Devin?
Katie? Where have you been?
I was searching for your father. Son, is that really you?
Dad? 99%? But that can't be true, I'm healthy.
He's been bitten, get him!
Wait, but please-
We're gonna assign a specific number to you.
For what? What number?
Let me check the database. Huh, interesting. You'll be number one.
Dude, look at his number, it's one.
Yeah, I wouldn't go near him.
What's wrong with your numbers? 1,000 and 2,000?
Oh my god, he's having his basic symptoms. All students with more than 99% shall go to the red sector. But we don't want to go to the red sector, please let us go.
Yeah, and I'm healthy too.
There's no discussion, you guys are too dangerous for society. Hey, you seem to be Devin, and you have number one?
Yeah, it's kind of freaking me out. What's your number?
15, and he's 75. The higher the number, the weaker you are. Devin, you're here also?
Steve? Yeah, I'm here. You're the one who infected me.
Thank me later. It's cool to be infected.
Wait, your number's two. What does it mean?
Listen, we have some important information for the infected students.
Better tell us everything about these numbers.
Yeah, the closer your number is to zero, the faster you'll get your mutation.
Mutation?
People with numbers 1 through 22, please go to room 99. Alright, roll up your sleeves. I gotta take a blood sample.
What kind of mutation is this?
I'm not sure yet. Just let me take your blood, kid. What? Get the security. Get him out of here.
Please don't be Angel. Demon. Perfect.
Please be demon. Angel. Oh no.
So, son, what creature are you?
Demon. I'll live up to the throne, father.
Attaboy. What creature are you, son?
Angel.
What? We are demons! You are no son to me. Leave, Lucifer!
I'm gonna be the worst demon in history. I'm gonna show the world I can become anything. Watch where you're going, Angel. Wait, what are you doing in hell? Wait, you're the devil's son. Yeah, that's me. Teach me how to become a demon. Dude, it's not that simple. I'm not asking. All right then, let's do this. Please be a cool family. A normal family? That's so lame. Hey, Chad.
How dare you talk to Sir Chad?
Wait, what's going on?
Guys, chillax. That's my homie Ian.
Yo, I chose to be in the royal family, so these guards have to protect me everywhere I go. Sick, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Hey, baby.
Oh, hey, Sarah. What's with all the new clothes?
Well, I chose to be in a rich family, so I can get whatever I want.
Wow, good for you.
Did you choose your family yet?
No, I declined the first one.
Ian, you only get two chances to accept. If you don't, something bad is gonna happen.
Since when was that a-
You better accept the next one you get or I might not ever see you again.
Please be a safe, cool family. Nothing dangerous. A mafia family? That's the definition of dangerous. What should I do? Hey mom, why is it so hot?
We live in hell. Of course it's hot. Let me check your temperature.
Ah!
Oh no.
What, is something wrong?
No! You have 100 degrees like the rest of us. Now stop being a baby.
It's like I'm too hot to handle.
I can't believe this. My own son!
Okay, class. We're breaking you up into your demon groups today. 100 degree noobs. You're in the peasant weak class. 200 degree mid-looking ass. You're too mid to even do anything. 300 degree high-ranking officers here with me. Any questions?
Yeah, what if you're-
Shut up, noob! No one asked!
Hey, I heard having a body temperature over 300 means you're the-
Sup, noob? You only have 100 degrees?
Watch this.
Say that to me one more time.
You are a- It can't be. You're the Devil King.
Please be something good. You've gotta be Slay!
Hey, honey.
Mom, stop. You're literally so mid.
Excuse me?
All facts, no printer.
What did you just say about your mother?
POV, your toxic dad is yelling at you. I'm definitely telling my therapist about this.
Sup, loser.
Oh my gosh, average bully in Ohio be like.
What did you just say about me? I'm from Alabama.
Yikes, that explains the daddy issues.
If you don't-
Stop, Chad. You literally have zero whiz. Wow, that was actually not a bad day. But please give me something good this time. I can only say words that start with the letter P. What starts with the letter P? Oh no.
And Ian, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I
want to
be a football player.
But you're only 2 feet.
Oh.
And you're ugly, Chad.
Don't listen to him, Ian. Follow your dreams.
What does ugly mean? Sup, chump? Still trying to become a football player? Well, guess what? I'm the first freshman to ever become quarterback at East High. And you're still only 2 feet tall!
How am I still only 2 feet tall? I eat 100,000 calories a day, I work out, I stretch. When am I gonna get my growth spurt? Huh? How am I taller than everything? 8 feet tall? Well, that certainly changes things.
Welcome back from summer break, everyone. Who's that giant?
He looks kind of like Ian, but hotter.
Hey, new kid!
Remember me, quarterback? Or should I challenge you for your position? 69 miles away. Good thing I have you, little buddy. It's never been that close, though. 42 miles away. Why is it getting closer? Hey, Mom, are you almost home?
Yeah, I'm about 10 miles away. Stay home. Hey, son, I'm home. How was your day, honey?
Just stayed at home. How was yours?
Never felt better. Say, wanna go get ice cream?
I'm lactose intolerant, Mom. How could you forget?
Oh, right.
Hey, Dad, what time are you gonna be home?
I'm working the night shift, kid. I'll be back in a couple hours.
That must be Dad. I'll get it.
Hey, Dad!
Are Carrie and Michael Boggs your parents?
Yeah? Why?
I'm Deputy Carl. Sorry to tell you, but your parents both passed away this morning in a car accident.
That's impossible.
Honey, who's at the door?
Share my soulmate's hair color or share my soulmate's eye color? Well, my hair is already crazy enough as it is, so let's do eye color.
Hello, sir. Oh my glob! What happened to your eye?
Huh? Oh my glob! I thought I was gonna get her eye color in both eyes, not just one!
Yo, bro Drizzle! Why are you wearing shades inside?
It's the new thing, Brodoski. Everyone's doing it.
Yeah, right. Give me those.
No!
Oh my glob!
Yeah, it's glob. Do you know how I can get my eyes back to normal?
Brother, the only way to do that is by actually meeting your soulmate.
But that might never happen. I'm just gonna have to keep wearing these forever.
Ouch!
I am so sorry. Here, let me help.
You have the most beautiful blue eyes.
Aw, thanks. And I love your brown eyes.
Funny you say that. One of my eyes is staying blue until I meet my...
Wait, did you say eyes?
Yeah.
Mmm, felt good.
Isn't that Ian's birthday cake?
No, it's who ate your brother's birthday cake?
It was obviously Chad.
Who are you? Anyways, Chad, my sweet little angel. Why did you eat Ian's birthday cake? No, Mom, it wasn't me. That stranger is lying to you.
Oh my gosh. It was Ian.
I knew it. Let me go get that scoundrel.
I'm done with this family. Where's the adoption center?
Ian? Mom, you remembered my birthday. You know, I was starting to think you forgot because there was no cake and...
What are you doing?
You ate the birthday cake?
Wait, there was a cake? Wait.
Prepare to be slapped into yesterday!
Ah! Mom, it was me!
Please say your name, age, and gift.
My name is Ian Boggs. I'm 24 and I have no gift.
What do you mean you have no gift? Your 8-year-old brother can already fly!
Honey, calm down!
No! He's on his own now! Get out of my house!
So you have no gift, huh? You know, I've heard once that good things come to those who wait. But then again, you're 24. And most people get their gifts by the age of 10. But hey, these guys might hire you. But be careful. What they do isn't exactly legal.
Look, I have been rejected from everything I've ever worked for just because I don't have a gift. But I work hard. And I will not be rejected by the likes of-
Huh? We'll take you. You start tomorrow. Alright, question number one. Hit me.
Not you, Chad!
What's the fiercest animal on the planet?
Duh.
Capybara.
What color is the sky?
Mi amor.
Oh, blue.
Come on, just tell me where my soulmate is already.
Be patient, you little-
Oh, I'll tell you it's a little-
Alright, what's next? Who's daddy? Ryan Reynolds, come on.
Yo, brother, how are the questions coming along?
Hello, little brother Chad. They've been super easy, but I just want to meet my soulmate already.
All right, two more to go.
What's 6 plus 9?
69, duh. Just tell me where she is already.
Last one. What's my sister's name? I don't have a sister. Wait.
Chad?
Mom, we only have $5?
I know, honey. Things are a little tight. Go get some food from the supermarket.
Food? What kind of food can I get with $5?
Just something small for both of us to eat.
I say we invested in crypto.
No, get some food or else I'll kick you out of the house.
You're acting like this house is so nice.
How dare you?
Hey, what can I get with $5?
You're funny.
Thanks. I'm starving. I can't even get eggs. They're like $10 now.
Hey, kid, would you be interested in a mystery ticket?
Is it legit?
Of course.
We'll appreciate the offer. I only have $5 though.
Well, it only costs $5.
What are the odds? You got yourself a deal.
Thank you.
I wonder what the prize is.
What'd you end up getting? How come I don't see a single bag?
Yeah, about that. I actually bought a mystery ticket instead.
You're kidding. That's it. Pack your stuff. You're banned from this house. The winning number is 4528.
I won.
Oh my god, we won. What's the prize?
Jesus, someone who can't walk or someone who can't hear? Do I really have to flip this coin?
Yes, but don't worry. Once you meet her, the curse will disappear.
Heads. Alright, it's not too bad. Yo, have you guys seen a chick who couldn't walk today?
Huh?
Well, that person's my wife and I need to find her so the curse will go away.
Dude, I got some bad news.
What kind of bad news?
Apparently, if you don't find your soulmate in the next 24 hours, the curse will be permanent.
24 hours?
I know.
Mr. Carrolly, if we drop you in the ocean, would you drown?
No, I can swim, Mrs. Smith.
Perfect. You'll represent our school in the swimming match tomorrow versus Cornell.
Cornell? Is Nardal gonna be there?
Are you sure you want to compete in the swimming match?
Of course, Johnny boy. I've been practicing.
Okay, well, I heard your opponent has broken 5 swim records already.
What the hell? What is he, Michael Phelps?
Nah, it's actually a chick.
Crap, I only have 1 hour left? Looks like she won't be able to walk again.
Got some good news for you. Your opponent can't move her legs. This means she can only swim with her arms.
What the, John? Please don't give me a hard rhyme. Ass tis the base jumps? Bro, what? How? Wait, why didn't the lightning strike me? I didn't rhyme the word.
Oh no, Devin, you did. You just said it in a different language. Oh my god, my word appeared. Orange? What rhymes with orange?
I don't have a good feeling about this.
Yo, what's good, Devin?
Yo, where is everyone? I thought there were 10 of us.
Yeah, well, there's only 2 of us now, you and me. Dog, I only have 1 word left to rhyme, but I must warn you, the second to last one was actually hard.
Appreciate it. Oh, it showed up.
Your next word is Oreo.
Scorpio?
Dude, Scorpio? You could have just said radio. Now I know why my mom wouldn't let me hang out with you.
Bro, shut your dusty ass mouth before I slap you.
Zipper?
Does that mean I'm the last man standing?
Devin, your last word is fusty.
Hold on, Teach.
No way, is that Drake? Pressure, 4 words when I think about them is
crusty, musty, dusty. What is my zodiac? Huh? A Pisces. That means both my parents are also Pisces. What's up, Mom? Wait, why is your information private?
Oh, well, you're my son, so it's obviously a Pisces, and make sure yours is private too.
Why should I do that?
Just do what I say. If anyone asks, just say you're a Taurus.
Okay. Yo, guys, what's your zodiac sign?
Well, I got a Leo, Gemini, and I'm a Cancer. What about you?
A Taurus.
Huh, that means you're average.
Average? Yo, what do you mean average?
You know not all zodiacs are the same, right? The wealth gap between some of them are ridiculous. Some are even part of the royal family.
Wait, actually?
Yeah. Students, there will be a zodiac check today.
Huh? A zodiac check?
I order everyone to make their zodiac public.
Dog, who is this guy?
I am the royal prince. I'm looking for my sibling who I lost a decade ago. If you don't make it public, you should leave the school. Now turn it public. So your zodiac's a Pisces? That means you're my brother who I lost a decade ago.
What? No, that's impossible.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Well, you're the last person on my list to kiss.
Nope, not me. I'm saving my first kiss till marriage.
Sophia, I've kissed over 900 people so far to get to this moment.
So? You're telling me you didn't like any of them?
I don't know. I was just waiting for the system to tell me who I'm compatible with.
Well, maybe you should follow your own happiness rather than the system deciding it for you.
Okay, so what do you want me to do? Kiss everyone again?
Yes, and see if there's a spark.
Grandma, pucker up. I gotta kiss you again.
Again?
I know. I just gotta make sure. Still tastes like Fruit Loops.
No, that's just herpes.
Hey, Sarah, can we kiss again?
I thought you would never ask. Come here.
Maybe we should go on a date tonight.
Oh my god, can I bring my pet pigeon? Where have you been, Devin?
It's a long story, Mom. Basically, Sophia refuses to kiss me.
Why don't you get a new person?
Wait, you can do that?
Yeah, people do it all the time.
Oh no, that can't be!
You're charging yourself again?
Yeah, because I still have low battery.
Wait, before you do that, how many charges do you have above your head?
3? Why does that matter?
Because you can only charge yourself 3 more times this year, so you have to be careful how you use your energy.
And what happens if we run out?
Yo, Spice Boy, how many charges did you get this year?
3. How about you?
Okay, well, I'm 34, but I already used one this morning because I had tryouts. Devin and Anthony, you'll start doing the pull-up contest.
What? Do I have to? I only have 2 charges left.
Okay, and either you do your pull-ups or I'll bring you to the main office. Here, I made you some dinner. Devin, what did I say? How come you used up a charge already?
Well, blame that one on my gym teacher, Mom. He's a psycho.
Well, you should just go to bed so you don't waste any more energy.
Morning.
Wait, how come your battery's low again? Weren't you fully charged last night?
Yeah, I don't know what happened. Where's your charger?
It's in the other room, but I only have 2 charges left. You all know that every day everyone should be charged up to 100% to maximize your productivity.
Professor, has anyone tried to live without charging themselves?
Of course they have, and all of them died extremely fast.
Starting to feel weak, Johnny boy. I'm definitely gonna use up my battery.
I would give you mine, but I only have 2 charges left.
I swear to god, those jocks over there charge up every other period.
Yeah, because they have the best chargers. Maybe you should go ask to see if you can use them.
Yo, my charger ran out. You think I can use yours?
Yeah, why not?
Really?
Psych!
No, I need it.
Everyone's money is now activated.
Today's the big day. Old man, 6 figures for that Lambo.
Bet, you got yourself a deal.
Here goes nothing. Huh? Why isn't it working?
Damn, boy, I see you only have a sideways 8.
Oh my god, they were right.
Today we're gonna see if the Infinity guy can use his money.
Facts, he was bragging about it all yesterday. Yo, kid, buy me a house, you idiot.
Yo, Devin, you good?
Of course not, Johnny boy. You were all right. I'm a poor bastard. Now I gotta live in a doll cage.
Jesus. Well, your girlfriend told me to tell you go to hell because I don't date poor guys.
What? Oh, my bad. I didn't see you there.
Oh, don't worry about it. You're good.
Oh, you got a sideways 8 too? I'm sorry.
Sorry? What do you mean? I can buy anything I want. I have unlimited money.
Really? Buy this book for 10K then. Damn, but why does your Infinity look different than mine?
It's because you haven't activated yours yet. Here, touch your Infinity. Now try to buy something. Buy that house for 100 million.
Whoa, there's no way.
But be very careful because...
I have a limited number of emotions now?
Oh my god.
Don't even think about touching them, Mom. They're mine.
As long as you're under 18, I'm the one who chooses what you do with them. Guys, apparently someone has a limited number of emotions.
What? Who?
I do.
Devin, I recommend you avoid sharing them. The system doesn't like it and will delete all your emotions. Dude, can I have a pen?
Are you serious right now?
Huh?
My mom, she's taking all my emotions.
Have you heard that your brother just bought a Lambo?
Mom, this is BS. You can't be taking my emotions without asking.
Aw, leave the house then.
You know what? I will.
You have 2 years left before turning 18, and I'll take as many as I want. Welcome to the police station. How can I help you?
It's my mother. She keeps on taking all my emotions, but they can get eliminated at any time.
Bruh, you have unlimited. We'll be charging you with a small fee for a fake report. Didn't the police help you?
No, Eric.
What about Katie? Have you told her anything?
Nah, the last time I saw her was at the party.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm leaving for good.
I raised you as my son, not a disrespectful creature. Yeah, and she's not even your real mom. Fine, before you go, let me just take something.
No.
Rhyme in 5 hours.
Oh no, Devin, did it appear for you?
Yeah, what is it?
Well, every 5 hours you get a new word and you have to say another one that rhymes with it.
Well, good thing I got all day to think about it.
No, you don't. Once it appears, you only have 5 seconds to come up with a rhyme or else.
Bro, of course they picked a dyslexic kid to play this game. I suck at rhymes.
Stop stressing, it's mad easy. Butter. What rhymes with butter? Butter dog.
Bro, is that really what's about to happen to me?
Your word is duck.
Oh, duck? Luck!
You got lucky. The first round's always the easiest. Welcome to the second round, class.
Wait, how come half the class is absent?
Well, many kids couldn't rhyme their first words, so they died from their lightning strike.
Your word is pick.
Wait, everyone be quiet for a second. What rhymes with pick? Sick?
Attention, all 10 of you have advanced into the third round, meaning you're all the only ones who came up with a rhyme in time. Remember, after 5 words, the counter will be lifted and you'll be free.
Come on, give me your best word. What?